I was in the fishing school years ago. We called up here to St. Joseph looking for squid baiting. And we were there after dinner, and I rowed ashore to Wharf, and on the Wharf was an old man sitting there. And I introduced myself and told him who I was and where I come from. And I was an old man, a big white whisker. And I said, "Sir, were you ever in Little Bun, eh?" "Yes, boy," he said, "there are dozens of knives." He said, "Yes, there." He said, "'Twas my grandfather, Safe Pat Rafe, been hung home in Ireland," he said. That's what he said about it. I didn't believe it too much out home when they were talking about it. But that's it, though.